One of our fallen heroes was a young man named Jonathan Brostrom. He inspired an award at his alma mater, and it was handed out today. Sarah Yorrell reports.
It was a rite of passage for 84 Damien Memorial School students. And for one of them, it was an extra special day to remember.
The Ha-Hai Oi-Iyo Follow Me Award is presented to Curtis Matthew Koyupano Jr.
This is the sixth year the award has been given to a Damien senior. It was inspired by First Lieutenant Jonathan Brostrom. The Damien alumnus was killed by Taliban forces in Afghanistan nearly 6 years ago. To his parents, it's a heartfelt way to pay tribute to their son.
Out of the thousands of young men and women who have given their lives for our country, very few get honored in this way. Having an award every year in honor of our son is a deeply humbling experience.
The award goes to the student who best exemplifies Lieutenant Brostrom's spirit. In addition, the student must also attend a four-year college or vocational school.
For Curtis Koyupano, earning the award wasn't easy. He's on the school's paddling team and performed hours of community service, all while finishing with a 3.5 grade point average. Koyupano says First Lieutenant Brostrom is an inspiration to him and his fellow classmates.
What kind of example do you think he set for the rest of the students?
He set a really good example not to give up, not to quit if there's in any challenges he had.
Koyupano plans to join the Air National Guard and will attend Chaminade University the following year. And while this award is presented once a year, the Brostrom family says they think about their son every day.
Damien's a special school. And, Jonathan was proud to have graduated from here. And I truly believe that the bravery and the values that he demonstrated on the battlefield were taught here at Damien.
Sarah Yorrell, KHON 2 News.